First time we touched, I was blown. Still chase the high now that I'm grown. Love and hate relationship determine outcomes of the things I do. When I'm alone, I dream of you.
14, morphine, drip quick. Lost dreams, stick it in then, pull it out. I'm addicted, no doubt, an affliction, gone south. Need attention at all times, she don't look my way and I'm sad. In the lunch line looking all fine, first time that I lost my head. Was the day that I lost my way, could've cost me the life I made. At the hands of a man insane, with rage, sex brought out the demon ablaze. Anytime that the semen was raised from the walls to the tip, I was high and amazed. In a daze, not a phase, I was hooked from the first time. Kinda like the first line up the nose, pulling off the clothes of the first time. Having it the worst way, thinking that she cursed mine. Who knew in a snatch box, who knew that a crack rock with a matchbox, getting lit up at the stash spot. Could intrude on the mood of a young man, I could feel the same feeling at the tat shop. Chemical balance is out of whack from the first time I counter back with the right hand and the lotion. Now the mic stand and devotion amplify my inner mind's eye. Intrusion, no illusion, I'm human and that's my flow. No shame here, it's crystal why I came here. Keep chasing that first high until I die. That's not my aim here, I got much more to give, bitch.
Island. I flip on the last dragon, seen the image of vanity smiling. It's getting hot here, what's going on is not clear. My dick start dripping, watching DJ Hooker have the light clear. I'm rubbing my balls, it feels better than I have ever imagined. White stuff flew out of my penis, am I bleeding? What the fuck happened? Did I pee on myself? I'm confused, am I a pervert? Deranged, is God watching? Am I evil? Should I hide? Should I be ashamed? But it's over, my dick shriveled up soft. I'm shaking, confused, I grab my dirty sock and wipe the white stuff off. At supper time, thanks for the food, saying grace. What if my mother knows what I did and she's ashamed? I can't look her in the face. Later that night, I'm in bed perspiring, I'm frightened. But then I said fuck it, I pull my dick out and I tried it again. It's even better, wow, I can't stop. 5 times a day, every day, I can't put my dick away. Let me play, I got horny watching sci-fi, Star Trek, Star Wars, Dune. Busting nuts on the walls in my grandmother's bathroom. Fat kid, I look like the white chub rockin', wishing someone was jockin'. Every place I go, I'm constantly cum droppin'. The cheerleaders, the nerd girls with glasses. At night, I jerk off to the slow chick that picks her nose in my special ed classes. Sex with couch pillows. Every time I see girls on the street, I run home and I rub my dick between some hamburger meat. Headbanger bitches with 80s heavy metal hair. Perverted shit. Debbie Gibson shaking my love while I'm jerking it. Tiffany working it. Reminiscent of the sensation of my earliest erection. Causing constant cum stains on my VHS collection. I still chase it.
First time we touched, I was blown. Still chase the high now that I'm grown. Love and hate relationship determine outcomes of the things I do.